it's very important for us to have reason to work for company. Cassina is for me is full of ability of doing extremely precise detail. It's between craft and industry. So for me, Cassina chair has to be like a Prada bag. So it's a very simple collection in aluminium, wood and marble using extrusion. The interest of aluminium is the quality of the material itself, but the ability of being anodized and particularly a way to catch the light. So I think there is a lot of charm here in something which is quite strict. Our palette is quite large, but at the end, if you take 20 years old project and 2 days, there is a certain link between all that. We come from the countryside, and I like to imagine when I do something that will it resist in the garden, will it resist in front of this stone.